Dobre day. Hello everyone. Bonjour tout le monde. Hallo zusammen. I'm Pavlina Borosova-Semadeni, simply called Pavlina. It's a great pleasure to be invited as artist, project partner and member of the jury at the very first big visionary art exhibition in Moscow and to represent the visionary art of Switzerland. Thank you very much to the organizers and curator for this invitation. Bonjour, je suis Pavlina Borosova-Semadeni, ou simplement Pavlina. C'est un très grand plaisir d'être invitée comme artiste, project partner et membre de jury pour la première grande exposition d'art visionnaire de Russie pour représenter l'art visionnaire suisse. Merci beaucoup aux organisateurs et aux curateurs pour l'invitation. Hallo, ich bin Pavlina Borosova-Semadeni, einfach Pavlina genannt. Es ist eine große Freude, als Künstlerin, Projektpartner und Jurymitglied zur ersten großen visionären Kunstausstellung von Moskau eingeladen zu sein und die visionäre Kunst der Schweiz hier vertreten zu dürfen. Ganz, ganz herzlichen Dank an die Organisatoren und den Kurator für diese schöne Einladung. I think I will continue now in English. Switzerland is a central crossroad of Europe. As founder and president of the International Visionary Art Association of Montreux, Switzerland, it's a beautiful possibility to reunite here in Moscow some movements of visionary art to express spiritual values in paintings that are timeless, expressing light, the profound inner being, a search for wisdom, peace and understanding. Visionary art gets more and more known worldwide, and several museums have been built in the last years in USA, Europe and Japan. All of us are like a worldwide wonderful visionary family longing to go beyond personal or cultural differences and to connect each other on a universal level. Visionary art touches something very deep inside of us, and the person who is watching at the painting, it's kind of spiritual bridge between the artist and the public. The painting creates a kind of connection with the unconscious and maybe even with the soul, I hope so. Visionary art reminds us to look more at the sky, the stars, the universe, than down to our feet. I'm very happy that the collaboration is also extended to the Vienna Academy of Visionary Art in Austria, and I'm wishing lots of success to this extraordinary exhibition of 400 square meters presented in the historical building House of Artists, what is in the very heart of Moscow.